This is the Hendrickson HAULMAAX suspension. This suspension is most frequently found in heavy haul applications such as waste haulers, concrete trucks, and dump trucks. This is a modification of the original Hendrickson Walking Beam suspension. The unique bolster springs make the HAULMAAX easily identifiable. The bolster springs serve to replace the traditional center beam bushing and the leaf springs on the older walking beam suspension. With no center beam bushing or stabilizing cross tube, the condition of the HAULMAAX transverse torque rods becomes much more critical, especially in situations where the center of gravity is high, like front loading waste haulers and concrete mixers. The bolster springs perform multiple functions, including carrying the load, road shock absorption, and allowing the axles, which are attached to the suspension at the end beam bushings, to articulate. Because the bolsters function to carry the load while positioned at an angle in order to allow axle articulation, the auxiliary spring, which is positioned squarely above and between the bolsters, shares the load-carrying responsibility, handling up to 40% of the load. The presence of the auxiliary spring, when in good condition, significantly reduces the shear stress on the angled bolsters. However, the auxiliary spring in the real world is often mistakenly considered an overload spring and is frequently neglected. In 2014, the original 3 3/8 inch tall auxiliary spring was replaced by a new 4 1/4 inch progressive rate auxiliary spring. To install this larger spring, it may be necessary to raise the frame rail. Again, this is not an overload spring. It will make contact 100% of the time, improving the load carrying function and extending the life of the bolsters. Atro offers a full line of replacement parts for the Hendrickson HAULMAAX suspension.